another video. If you're new here, my name is Kiara Michelle. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you ain't new here, what's up, gang? Welcome back. I know it's been a minute, but y'all, I'm here. It's giving a lot of going on this again. So we're trying to figure it out, but get to the good stuff. So I'm here with another video, and I think we're going out tonight. I never took you all on an out night with me before, so this is something new. So this is the part of the get ready with me. As y'all see, I already did my makeup for the brows. Y'all know I did my Treasures Beauty brows for the eyeshadow. I did Treasures Beauty for the lashes. It's Treasures Beauty. For the makeup today, I did Makeup by Mario. I did Juvia's Place Concealer and Contour. And then I did Fenty powder, bronze powder, and then, you know, MAC satin powder. And then the Fenty powder. So, yeah, a bunch of good stuff. But I am going to do a red lip, so we got to do that lip. If I could find what I put. I need to find my dark brow. You see, I got my little Kizzy scarf on. Make sure y'all shop Kizzy's fashion, trends, and beauty websites and stuff everywhere. Alright, so this is the skirt that I'm wearing today. I did have this outfit to wear yesterday for a marketing event, but I wound up not making it. But this is the skirt. I bought this from. I bought this a while ago, and I believe I bought it from a garage. I'm not sure. I'll say. Yeah, it's just the tennis skirt. Yeah, no, okay. So let's see. The free iHeartRadio app has over 100 commercial stations waiting for you. Alright, so this is a small, and it does have shorts underneath. I didn't know, because if that was the case, I wouldn't fit on my shorts. But we're going to see how it looks, just in case I have to take my shorts off. And we're going to see what it's getting. The championship game is here. All the season's action, upsets, crazy catches, game-winning TDs has led us to this game. And DraftKings Sportsbook is making sure you can throw down on the epic show. I for sure got to iron it up, but yeah. So you'll see it here. Yeah. Can score 120 instantly in bonus bets for betting $5 on the game. My design for a shirt was a TikTok I seen. The girl had these jeans and she cut the crotch off. And best of all, you can deposit. That's what I did. And these are some fashionable jeans. I had two pairs. So, and I like this. Holy. So this one is super cute. So you know, see, I did on that strapless bra because again it got the splits everywhere, and I don't want to fall out or be out. So Now for jewelry, I'm just probably going to wear my JBW watch because my daughter broke the bracelet. I'm going to cut my sleeves up though. Yo, isn't it so cute? So with my sleeves, I did cut them down. And I'm just coming back up, so it could be like, I don't know.
Yeah. She wanted me to wipe down my teeth. She smells like Dola, and she has shoes on her, so she's all sticky. And
so it's so cute.
You said in her crib?
See my kids.
You said in her crib, mom?
Yeah. I have a couch. Hold on, I gotta take my baby. Alright, y'all, so I'm about to do my little get ready with me for TikTok real fast. Before I could film this video, but I'm gonna use these wine curlers and I'm just throw some wine curls in my mouth. I'm gonna come back to the bed with y'all, so be there. Alright, so I just sprayed some of this on my hair. If y'all know this, it's just happening. You'll see that my nose is not done. But it's okay. Where did I do my weave from?
Alexa, pause.
Alright, y'all, so this is the finished look. Oh, fully this laces. Lacing. And guess which one is lacing? I really just need to cut it some more, but it's fine. That's where it is. Okay. That part. Right there. So, you know, I can cut all of it. I really don't know how to fix that right now. I'm just gonna give and take the whole wig off. This is it. That mark just gonna be there. Cause I am gonna do this. Brown right here. This one really was wrong. Let me try it. Show you all the rest of the work. Alright, so I want to do something else. For sure, pick one this time forward. So I can have sprinkles everywhere. Yes! 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 Come here. I'm busy. Yes! Yes, bitch! Yes! Yes. Come on. Come on. No, come back. You want to go downstairs? Madge, come here. Madge at the steps calling. Everybody left you. Dior in my locker room because it's fire. I need to figure out a bag. So, just give me a black little bag. I have this bag. I don't know y'all. outro, so I'll be back. I'm holding my opportunity. I'm holding my opportunity.